starts. Looks like he's in third place in the midseason point standing. And he's going to get a trophy here from the Light Eye Squirrels. Congratulations, Josh. Real good run here. Third position midway through.
Yeah, it's been kind of rough. First part of the season, had some bad luck. Took some nights off, but hopefully it'll work out tonight. I think it will be a good race.
Well, what's your strategy in this race for tonight, the Red Dog Shootout? You go into the front, you're going to hang in there to the last, you're going to go the first lap on, or what you going to do?
My strategy is to win.
Whatever it takes, huh?
Yeah, whatever it takes.
Is there anybody else you'd like to say thanks to or anything? I'll hand you the mic over here.
Yeah, I want to thank Bubba here for helping me, and Patrick Kelly, he's helped some, John Zlefka, Larry Smith, all my fans. I want to thank my sponsors, Light Eyes, J4 Oilfield Service, Andrews Distributing. I want to thank my wife, Rebecca.
Greg Carlucci's in second place mid-season. Got a real good run going. I think there's a 5-point difference in the points here. He's been leading a while. The last night of the points, well, he got behind 5 points. So it's really a close, tight race here. And well-deserved second, but the race ain't over. And would you like to say thanks here or anything, anybody?
I'd like to thank all these guys behind me that have done a good job this year. We've had a good year. We've been pretty consistent. I tell you what, it's going to be tough to keep Larry behind me. I had a good lead, but he came back and caught me. Hopefully we can run good the second half of the year, and thanks to all my sponsors and all my fans. And hopefully we can come back with victory tonight.
Okay, this Light Eye Squirrel's going to present you with a trophy here for second place. And I didn't ask you, what's your strategy tonight for this football race? Go to the front? As always, he's going to the front.
Get back and tell your mom when she gets... When your mom gets mad at you next
Anything
time.
Anything else you'd like to say there, Greg?
Down on here or something. But mom, the race ain't over yet.
No, the man said he's ready to concentrate on it.
Yeah, I got lucky last week. Got a run. Greg's been running real strong and consistent. That's what it takes to win.
Yeah.
I want to thank these guys behind me. Kevin, that car, Arnold.
The race ain't over.
These guys have really put out a lot of work on this car. I want to thank all my sponsors.
You have to wait to see if you're going to add sometime.
Bill and his wife, they come out every week. My grandmother, everybody that comes out and watches, and all you fans, thank y'all for showing up.
Hey, your last girl's going to present you with number one trophy here mid-season. You want to get these old boys over there with you, too? Squeeze on up in there. Get that guard up there a little closer.
Anything can happen.
Anything can happen. We got about 6-7 cars out there. Anything can happen.
Yeah, these guys behind me, they're wanting to win too, so it's going to be a good race.
Well, nobody better not make a mistake, that's for sure. Congratulations. Let's go racing. And a reminder to you youngsters, stay away from the fence.
Thank you. does and all that pressure that was behind him. It was everything he could do to just stay in front. Now here he comes with the flag. Now is when you give him that round of applause. As he comes out of turn four, go ahead, put those hands over your head one more time. He does deserve a round of applause for everybody. He did a really good job of driving. Thank you.
third early in the race, and after that, he was in trouble, but he went all the way back up to third place.
Well, luckily, Ray stopped there in the yellow at that time. I'll be back in my original spot. See, Kyle drove a good race. Kyle lost the tire or something over there. So I got lucky. I want to thank my sponsors.
And we want to present, Light Ice Girls, we want to present you with a trophy. And we're going to get some pictures with you here with these little gals. Dan, congratulations again. We really had a good run there. And I'm going to turn the mic over to you and let you thank some of your sponsors and whatever.
All right, like I started to say, I thank my sponsor, Betty from Betty's Trash to Treasures, Richard and Doria from GNR Pickups and Parts. It's a good race. Greg and Larry drove an excellent race. Right, so did Kyle. Drove an excellent race. I want to thank the fans for coming out. Without them, we can't be here. Thank y'all.
Thank you, Dan. Weather's on there real good. Let these girls here give you a trophy here, second place. The Light Ice Girls for second place in the Red Zone Shootout. That was a pretty rough race, too. Yeah, a little bit of that scenic route, too. I saw you going backwards down the track there one time.
I had Kyle on my butt, and I was just waiting for the white flag. I thought it was never going to come. But I'd like to say congratulations to Larry and Dan. It was a good race, and I enjoyed it. Thanks to everybody.
I'm getting a little bit tired. I'll thank our sponsors, Banjo Pizza, Whitmire's Air Conditioning, Collins Auto Supply. Who else, Greg? I gotta walk around the car, find them. Langan Bumper Shop, Sammy's Auto Parts, Whitmire Air Conditioning. I also like to say a special thanks to my co-workers out of Reynolds Metals. They found out we needed a couple of tires this week. They all went around getting donations. They came out and handed me $150 to buy some tires with. We're trying to plan other things to support the race car and help us out. And I just want to let them know that we really do appreciate it, because we need all we can get.
Well, you're not doing bad there either. On you got some points yourself there running the race every once in a while, don't you?
Yeah, I did. I have fun getting in the car every once in a while. I try not to tear it up for the kids, because I want them to be able to do good this year. But it's fun getting in there like old time. I'm getting old. I'm wore out after 10 laps. I don't think I can handle 40 laps anymore.
That boy's tired after 40. I know you'd have a hard time after 40. I know I would. Congratulations. Let's take the pictures. Real good run. Then you got out there and just run like a rabbit. You never looked back.
Tell you what, I want to see the films. There's lots of races going on behind me. Every time I look back, I see that, and I didn't want to let off. Lots of racing back there. I want to congratulate Greg and Dan. All those guys, they had a little rougher than I did. They had to work for it. I want to thank
them. We'll present you a trophy here from Light Ice Girls, from Andrews Distributing, and from the Red Dog 500. And Larry, we're going to turn this mic over to you and let you talk to the crowd and thank the people there and all.
I'd like to thank all my sponsors, first of all. If it wasn't for the money I get for this car, it wouldn't be running. That goes for all these other guys. Sponsors keep these cars going. The guys that work on it, Kevin, Richard, and JoJo. I know it's a pain in the rear sometimes, but that's what it takes to keep it up front. I want to thank you guys. Thank all the people that come out, my fans and everybody else. Y'all keep on coming.
Thank you, lads. Well deserved run there. Real good, strong run. Congratulations.